How's it? She's the 10th of April. We're about to head into the hills on a raw trip. Three of us this trip. We're going to drive into one car park and walk in from there 4 hours to the first hut, and then might be another couple hours to the second hut tomorrow. Stay there for a couple of nights, then cruise out to a different car park. So just here waiting for a mate to turn up. We're going to go drop a ute off at the second car park and then head around to the first one. So hopefully we get onto something and hope you enjoy. Off that saddle from before, and one started up not too far from us, so putting a bit of a stalk in. He's roaring quite often, so hopefully we can get in on.
Fucking A, sure.
He has to come up and you're gonna see him.
Just got back to the packs. About an hour later.
It's about
4:15 now, so
It's another kilometre down the stream to the hut. Get out again tomorrow morning. Just got to the hut, 20 past 6, so it's a 6.5 hour day just about walking. I'm stoked to get a deer on the ground early. We've actually just heard one up behind us roaring, so that might be the plan for the morning. But yeah, for now, get a feed on, put a couple of beers, and begin to it tomorrow. Oh, that all happened pretty quick. We were just looking at a clearing down there, came up the hill and one roared pretty close in front of us in maybe 5 minutes. Looked through the scope and he came right through. Not a bad little stag either. Shot that stag about 8:30 and then carried on up the ridge to the tussock to have a bit of a glass. But yeah, it's a bit breezy up there, so came back to the hut with a bit of a feed now, and then sussed out some other stags just on a different ridge where they are, so we'll go for a stalk on them and try get a third. Yeah, so the weather turned a bit crap that afternoon and didn't really get on to anything, so we decided to head back to the hut, start packing a few things up and push up towards the next hut the next morning. All packed up, just about 7 o'clock. Gonna get down the river a bit and up the hill over there and to the next hut. Bit of drizzle this morning, but hopefully it doesn't come to anything too major. We just got to the next hut and it took us an hour and a half to get here, but yeah, she's already full with people. It's Friday now, so there might be a few people coming in for the weekend. The weather isn't the flashiest, so we think we might carry on out of here. They're already hunting down the hill where we heard a few stags going. There might be a few others on the way out. We'll sort of try hunt our way on the way out and hopefully run into one more. Yes, from there we carried on out to the car park, had a few stags going on the way out, but the weather was a bit average, so we didn't want to venture too far off. We were still pretty happy with getting two stags on the deck, so yeah, hope you enjoyed the vid, and I'll catch you next time.